Founded in 1888, the college moved to its current location, 11 miles north of Columbus, Ohio, in 1930. The bell tower at the Josephinum stretches to nearly 200 feet. It was the highest point above sea level in Franklin County from the time of its construction until the Rhodes Tower was completed in downtown Columbus in the 1970s.